So, I'm Holly, and this is my final major project, and I'm focusing on women in music. So, my main tagline is, the music industry, is it because there's competition, or is it because you're a girl? At the start, that sounds very harsh, like very sexist towards women, and not towards men, but it'll be focused on women in the music industry, and the research I'll be conducting, I'll see if women do get the recognition as much as men, or is it just because there's a lot of competition? So I'll be creating an 8-page zine, which is like a mini magazine, if you didn't know, focused on women who create music, that's individual artists and female-fronted bands. And so I thought it was a great way to empower women as a whole and give them positive recognition. So a part of this will be a concert review, 2 interviews with 2 female-fronted bands, and my top 5 albums written by females. So the inspirations were International Women's Day, because I thought there's a lot of women who deserve more recognition for the music they create and stuff. And Lock Magazine, that is a good example, because it's kind of like what I'm focusing my project on, but it's obviously professional. And to carry on from Project One, which was an online magazine, because I thought it was really cool and I liked it. And my friend created a new zine into the groups. So the target audience will be, it can be for men as well. Like obviously I'm not singling them out here just because it's based from women, but you know, it's about women, so if you want to read it, then read it. So I'm focusing on the struggles of women in the music industry. Do they get enough credit for what they do? So why? I'm passionate about music and I can use my personal opinion. I mean, it's not all biased, but I am writing reviews and stuff like that. 70% of the articles I've read so far have shown women feel like they're more restricted by their labels or managers, and especially by the media. And I saw that this morning that there's a percentage that's quite different, so that's what I want to address as well. And obviously the research has to be continued. So the whole thing here would be research. The concert review of Dua Lipa live in London, and written interview blocks and portrait photography, and another interview with written in ink with photos as well, and then my top 5 albums. When is it happening? There's no specific time for production. Also, obviously, it's all over the place as it, doing photos and stuff like that. But I've already attended the concert and I'm currently writing the review. Obviously today is a pitch my idea. And then I don't know, I need to verify with the band to do the interview. And there's a photo shoot with Blox in London on the 10th of May. So yeah, as I said, I've already attended the concert. Reach out to both artists and I'm confirming the posts, the times, and researching the articles, trying to find my specific genre I want to go into. And this is the research plan I've got so far. So 3 main aspects that I'm focusing on, so gender gap in the music industry, positive/negative side of the music industry, referring to equality, and how the media portrays certain people, that's men and women, and so that's it.
Okay, that's really good. Well done. It's really good. It's well prepared. You talked to us about the project rather than relying on the slides themselves.
Yeah.
It's very clear that you've done your research. You know what you're doing, and you already obviously you've kind of got some material for the project. So that's really good. Well done.
Thank you.
Green light. Yeah. Okay.